120 kilos.
What's the big dude's name? It's like imposing. But he didn't win last year. Jacked up, huh? Is there any like hooded sweatshirts over there or anything like that?
There's more long sleeve sweatshirts. There's a lot more stuff. Socks and underwear.
Socks and underwear?
Yeah. Shoes. Not Russian shoes.
Asics?
Asics.
Adidas? Any scandal with that dude, that's good.
We're going ball grab here.
In the US Open? Did he? No way. Whoa, it's kind of impressive. Dumpy. He's trimmed up now. Red Spirit. Do you think they're gonna like stick the form here and keep all the weights on one mat?
Саид Хасан Абубакиров, Чеченская Республика.
Well, maybe not, since there's a lot more future matches, but.
Кулгин Коломеец приглашается на ковер Б.
No clue.
Yes!
Tigran, no scandals today.
No scandals. It's good. It's good.
Very good.
Александр Колгин, мастер спорта, представляющий Воронеж, борется в красном. Евгений Коломиц, мастер спорта, представляющий Московскую область ЦСКА, борется в синем трико.
That's what I'm saying, like, normally there's blowouts.
На ковре ЦСКА счет сравнялся. На ковре Б балл за работу Евгений Коломиц, Московская область, ЦСКА.
Better off just buying them before we left. Mailing, it's gonna be in English, dude.
Yeah. Not safe.
No.
Oh, I see.
You have an English camera?
На ковре победу одержал Заслан Гаглоев, мастер спорта международного класса, Московская область, ЦСКА.